next race will be at Brands Hatch with its unique combination of dips, cambers, corners, and hills.